still doesn't believe she is a witch. Finally, Kotaro had another way to determine the winner who would get the rune. He came up with an idea for a card game. The rule of the game is that they have to play cards 5 times a day with a point deduction system. Every time they lose, the points will be reduced, and they are willing to go from there. Knowing that Eureka was sure that the others couldn't play cards. Sadly, Kotaro was the one who lost 5 times in a row. Then, the first day of the game is over. The next morning, Kotaro, who is about to leave for school, asks Sanae to guard his room. He said that he only trusted her. In the next scene, Kotaro learns to knit with Sakura at school. The next few days, it was seen that Kotaro didn't come to the knitting club because Sakura was busy and couldn't come to the club. Even though school time had passed, Kotaro was still sitting in his class. He was lazy to return to his rented room because his condition was not conducive. Kiriha's subordinates, who heard that, immediately reported it to Kiriha. To attract Kotaro's attention, Kiriha cooked him dinner, and it made him happy about that. In the next scene, Kotaro is having dinner with Kiriha, Mia, and Ruth. There was also Sanae, who couldn't enjoy food unless she possessed someone. Kotaro agreed that Sanae possessed him so that she could enjoy dinner. Eureka felt she was not invited for dinner and could only peek behind the cover. Out of pity, Kotaro finally invited her to join. After dinner, they all went back to